the 27th of April 2018, 1658, Focus News Agency Sofia. We had a very successful winter season, with a record number of foreign visitors since Bulgaria's accession to the European Union. The results prove the sustainable development of the sector and the establishment of our country as a competitive all-year-round destination. This is how Minister of Tourism Nikolina Angelkova commented on the statistics published today by the National Statistical Institute, said her ministry's press office. Data show that for the period December 2017 to March 2018, the total number of foreign visitor arrivals in Bulgaria was 1,653,490, a 12% growth compared to the winter season 2016-2017. Most markets also saw increased numbers of visitors during the 2017-18 winter season. The highest number of tourists came from Greece, over 318,000, 9.4% growth, followed by Romania with over 223,000 arrivals, 29.9% growth, and Turkey, over 213,000, 14.4% growth. Britain sent more than 63,000 tourists to Bulgaria, registering a 10.9% increase. The guests from Germany were over 57,000, growth of 11.9%. Israeli tourists had a 34.9% increase compared to the previous winter season, over 53,000 arrivals, copyright 2018, all rights reserved. Citing Focus Information Agency is mandatory.